The AstraZeneca vaccine has been linked with rare blood clots, and a number of countries have also stopped using it. Many are drawing comparisons to the contraceptive pill, which has been deemed as safe and taken by millions of women for years. The pill has a much higher risk of clotting at 0.05%, while the vaccine stands at a 0.0004% risk percentage.